Hey, it is Andre, and this is the HiTec HawkEye RC conversion. It's just a simple three-channel rudder elevator and a 2214, I believe, on the motor with a 8x4. I'm using a prop saver, which I have no love for, but it works, and quite a nice little slow flyer. I'm going to work on making it a little bit more stable at slow speed, and this will be perfect to train my son. Great stuff.